very warm, cloudy day today here in Lake Vaughan. And this is going to be an afternoon period to evening for some more bass fishing. Next week is our tournament in the 2016 series, and we're going to hopefully do good in that. And today we are going to see what's in this lake. So I'm gonna got some restock on some stuff, and hopefully we can get some fish off them. So let's dunk the boat in the water and let's begin. To be a bass. Whoa! Oh! Double header. I watch him come right up for that. That's a nice one. I cast him wide out, and sure enough, he jumped right out of the water for it. No. A lot of bugs on you. Oh yeah. If anything. Like, as soon as I casted it right there where that tree was, he just jumped right at it. It's like he didn't. Look, already. As soon as I cast it. No, but they're active. That's right. Give it time, I guarantee you they will be. Got that way down there. Three in a matter of minutes. Record timing. Oh, there it is. No, I seen him slightly going with it. It was crazy. Oh yeah, little guy. That's a dark colored bass. That was a very dark looking color. Little guy, how nice. I seen it. I think it was that same one. Yeah. My bait might be a bit big, yeah. I love this lure so much, I really do. I really love this lure. This lure never fails me. It's a decent bass. In we go. Oh. And I got one right here. He's stiff as a board though. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, I got him hooked awkward here, this little guy. Torpedo. Look how tiny this bass is. He's no bigger than the lure. What were you doing with that? Look at that. The lure is almost as big as the fish. That little guy thought he was going to eat it. It was a nice one there, whatever you had on there. Was it a bass or... Scoring them off of this. Immediately. Donnie, man, this is an awesome lure. I was skeptic of this at first because, you know, the three treble hooks, I figured it would not. It'd be a little... Yeah, I thought it would be a little intimidating, right? Because I'm used to fishing with two sets of trebles, not three. Sure enough, this lure's definitely earned a spot in my box. Not big bass, but still, they like it. Ooh. Make it search along these rocks. That one I missed. Get on the other side of you here. Oh, he's. Oh, this is nuts. That one I felt take it, but he pulled it away from him accidentally. Oh. Top water strikes, boy. No. Look, I got one following it. He's coming. It's a pickerel too. No, he didn't want it. Well, immediately, as soon as I casted it, dude, look, he's hitting it. Look. That is nuts. This is the most top water I've seen all day. I know.
Most top water we've seen all
day. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Oh, come on. Somebody's gonna catch one. This is just too out of control. Yeah, they're just playing with it. It's like they're playing with it, not even hitting it.
Play with your food?
Yeah, yeah, just play with your food. That's pretty much what they're doing. Oh, wow. Yeah, they're all schooled up, it seems. Fun to catch, though. On a Saturday, look how tiny this guy is. Little tiny guys. All along the shore, it's been nothing but bass. Oh, nice one. There's a pickerel. First pickerel this evening. Ah! Nope. Is it 2 o'clock? No. Oh. Thought it was later than that. Whoops. It's afternoon then. I was so busy with what I was doing today, I have no sense of time. Well, first pickerel, but he fell off. That was just a rock. Nice. Tiny fellas. He's right over here. He batted at that like 3 times. They're coming right close to the boat. Look. Oh, and he spit up a minnow. There goes his lunch. Kept following it like 2 or 3 times there. And he just spit up a minnow. Nice little guy. All around here it's been... Oh! Oh, I got a knife. What do I got? Oh, and... Yeah, they are. Well, this one here is actually not bad. The other ones, compared to the other ones. This one's a little bigger. Yeah, it's still small. This one's a little bit better compared to what we were catching there a little minute ago. Right after I just did that. And here's another one. 2 for 2. Yeah. Can we make it 3? 3! That's 3 in a row. Three casts, 3 bass. Third time's a charm. All small though. Yeah. Smallmouth after smallmouth today. Yeah, I know, they're right tiny. What size hook are you using? 4. Oh, 4. Oh, he snagged it from me. Stole my bait. Tiny one. It's fun though. When it's constant like this, it's actually kind of fun. Fishing for fun with these things. Oop. There's a bite. Yeah. Oh man, look at the flies. It was. Oh, you didn't get it? Oh, wow. There's a good one. Nice. And settle down. Will you settle down? Oh, yeah. Yeah, smallmouth. Oh, wow, that is just tiny. Probably another one of these. They seem to be in schools. Yeah, these guys here don't even hit light. Hit light with the dipper. They just pretty much get lazy with it. That's a decent smallie. Holy. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. There we go. Now, there's a bass. That is a bass. Wow. After catching those little guys, man, we just found a nice smallie. Lay him up and let's see what he does. I want a picture with you. It's a nice smallmouth right there. We're going to weigh you. Pound and a half. That Pound and a half smallmouth. And your let's see how many inches you are. 17-inch. That is nice smallmouth. Got a picture with him, and now we're gonna put him back. Here he goes. Come on, big guy. Right down he goes. Well, there is a good one in there. Now let's see if we can find more of those. Now he's gone. Didn't feel all that. Oh, I got him. Oh, wow. This one feels pretty good. Oh, this is a better one. Not as big as the first one, but. Oh, wow, another decent bass. Yeah, yeah. Better one. Yeah, yeah. Was it hitting yours? Yeah, it's the same one. This one looks skinnier and longer. You're probably over a little over a pound. You are a skinny bass. This is another decent one. And how many inches are you in? Look at that. 16 inches. A 17 and a 16. Yeah, because he's pretty skinny looking. Not even a pound. Just right there. Yeah. That's where it was. Right there.
It's pound and a quarter.
Oh, pound and a quarter? Okay. I was reading it wrong. Yep, pound and a quarter then. And a 16-inch smallie. But a very skinny one, though. Right down he goes. Got him again! I missed the first one there. That first one was a nice one, but I got the little guy instead. There is a lot of fish around this bank. Paddle-tailed swim bait. Seems to be collecting them. He's only a tiny guy. Oh, it's a pickerel.
Oh, I thought it was a pickerel.
Jumping out the water like that?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, wow. Yeah, not often I've seen you guys today. Yeah, I can live without them. Well, at least it works. At least it works. Oh, there's a hit. Oh my goodness, look at you just chucked that one in, didn't you? Or you chucked it in and it quickly, immediately bit mine. It's his brother. Oh wow, look, that is tiny. What happened to the big ones? We went from big to small again. What is it? Oh. Oh. Bigger than the first two we caught around here. was right lazy. He was not fighting at all. He just skipped right across the water. That's a dark looking fish. Right underneath that tree. And nothing. Came in nice and quiet. Here we go again. Our row of small bass. Ah, get out of my nose. Friggin' bugs crawling up my nose and everything. Nope, pulled it away. Didn't let him bite good enough. Get back in there. Nice one. Just hanging along the banks here. Not bad. As soon as we get right in shore, they start biting. Just a tiny guy. This one's got a nice color shade to him. It's got a little mark right there. And some more dings on the tail. Not bad. Small though. Yep, right there. Oh, no, he's still on there. Never mind. Just wasn't moving with it. Oh, never mind. Quick release. You all wrapped up here now. Come here. Woo! There you go. Nice little smallie. Oh, I barely had him hooked. Bugs all up my face. That was accurate. Because you don't want to get off. Smallmouth all day. That one pickerel I caught. Yeah, I know. At least we found two nice sized ones out of all the mix of the little ones. Hell yeah! Oh, excuse me. Oh, yeah. With those, that 16 and 17, and if this were a pickerel tournament, yeah. No, I mean in the pickerel tournament if we were in it.
If we were in the pickerel tournament, I wouldn't be here.
Ah.
Okay. Do something.
Do something.
What are you doing?
Look, he's right there.
I'm going to try and set it, but I'm going to lose him.
Look, he was right there.
I was going to lose him as soon as I tried to set the hook.
Yeah, I seen it right... I seen him right there, he was...
He come right up, too.
Yeah, I watched him.
Right lazy, like...
Yeah, he was just casually swimming with it. I seen him, I watched him the entire time. He was about to come right up and break water. Oh, I got him. I found him. There we go. Yeah, and with the hook you're using, look how tiny he is. That's all that was there. Nope. And the size of the hook compared to it, yep. Oh, nice cast. Doing he wants it. Is he on there still? Well, it's so tricky, I find, with those baits.
Nope.
Yeah, it's the little tiny ones. Yeah. A big bass like that, small bass like that, trying to handle a bait like that. Wild getting there. Try to get him.
Well, it's a big hook. Not really
that. Yeah. That's big. Yeah. I had that mixed up. Wherever he is, he doesn't seem to be too interested in mine. Once I can find him.
All the big ones are out deep.
The two I found earlier were... Oh, there we go. The two I found earlier... Yeah.
They're bigger than what we're catching, but they're still not big fish. I'm telling you, the big fish are...
Oh. What do you call a big, like a 2 pounds, two plus? Yeah. Okay. I was thinking inches. I get what you mean now.
All right, 24 inches.
Yeah. That would be something. That would be something. Wow, I got a big one. I got a big. Oh, yeah. You want to get the net? I got a giant pickerel. I watched him come right up for it. Ooh, man. Wow. Oh, please don't let me lose you. He is not ready to come up yet. Oh my goodness, this is a big fish. I'm actually... Yeah, with the motor, please. This is actually a giant fish. Oh my goodness. Wait a second. Oh, jigged awkward, okay. Got him jigged awkward. Oh, there we go. Look at that, a foul hook set, and I thought it was a great big fish. Not a bad fish. I'm gonna get a picture with you. Jigging him right inside too. Well, shall we investigate? What is going on over there? There we go. Nice bass. I know, it's quite a bit going on over there. We should go check it out. What is that? Oh yeah, it's a pickerel. We didn't hit those. Never mind. Quick release. There we go. Lazy guy. Look at this guy's tail. Must be a spawner. Half his tail's missing.
No, he's not a spawner.
You think so? I mean, a damaged tail usually means it.
Yeah, but he's too small. No.
Yeah, that's true.
He got hurt.
Yeah, that's true.
They're making beds, they don't completely destroy their tails.
Yeah. I don't know. It was just a guess. I suppose. Wasn't really too sure. Oh, look at this one coming. Oh my goodness, look at this one coming. Oh, nice. I got a nice one. You just saw the wake of it. Wasn't you, but... I know there was something else in there. Whoa! I seen that. That was cool. Oh, a little too far in there. No! Oh. There we go. Nice one.
Like my rod and the tail went flying.
Don't see that every day. Oh, look, there's Runnerton Bridge. With the river calmed down, I bet you we can get up there in the river a little ways. For some river small. Oh, I have, but just. I've only ever caught one huge one out of there. But mostly all perch throughout the summer months. I've seen you right there. Jump right outside the boat. Yeah! Wouldn't that be something? Right in the boat. Well, actually, if we go for those carp and the little rivers that like fly like 5-6 miles out of the water. Oh. There he goes. Yeah. No, it doesn't. I think it's the way you had him set, I guess. I guess the way the hook was in his mouth, he just snagged it. Right there from the bridge, too. There we go. Night. There we go. Nearing the evening. Yeah, there is too. And, oh, look. And you got a fish, too. What do you got? Okay, I got the net. Alright, ready when you are. Whoa. That's a boil and a half. Oh, it's a nice smallmouth. Yep, nice. There's a nice one. That's a better one. Yep. Get a scale and measure, or... Alright. Let's get that weight on there. No way. On a... No way. Okay, that just... That... No. They like them... Them baits too? No way. You just caught that off of that. Just like a bass. Wow. Yeah. That was crazy. I can't believe it. Nice one. As soon as we get around this corner, you're starting to take them all on now. Nice. Yeah. Oh, ah. Nice apple. Where are you doing? It's not open. Yeah, there goes your dipper. Oh, okay, I see.